Hi, so today we'll be making this beautiful Indian style decoupage plate. For that we'll be applying gesso on the plate first and then apply some glue to stick this beautiful napkin paper. Then we are going to fill the colors according to the decoupage napkin paper, then seal it with the glue and then varnish, and yeah, your beautiful plate is ready. Subscribe and follow for more.